close encounters with glowing spaceships explode atmosphere. I found a hole in the matrix, I'm so out of here. Wings on my ankles like Django, broken strings on a banjo. My aura like Vietnam, chapter panthers with afros. My flow dirty like dope fiends sleeping on benches. A disease infesting evil detention, feast for the senses. Seen in the trenches, reaching for weapons, but soon see reaching redemption. Society point fingers at the hood and say we animals. That's like the crackpot calling the kettle the cannibal. We not the ones that kill millions in illegal wars, transport billions in cocaine, build prisons and tap phones. We don't need more Nazi heaters, we need more poor righteous teachers, public enemies that are scholars and thinkers, educated in the ways beyond the system, beyond statistics and analytics and chrome pistols.
Imagine Stevie Wonder leading Ray Charles into the Matrix. Faceless enemies are placed in stasis. I was born and raised to be Brooklyn streetwise. My mother and father reading through the Book of Eli. Unwritten words connected in Braille, set up for the epic fail. Rejected bail, Helen Keller sentenced and sent to jail. A prison of darkness, these killers is living heartless. I found out my seeing eye dog had his eyes gouged out. Matt Murdock was an impaired rebel who grew up to be the daredevil, paired with a Wolverine who can tear metal. Blindfolded, a design for the eyes broken, and justice prefers to never have her eyes open. Allow me to clarify, Zatoichi swinging the sword of the samurai, leading the force with a battle cry. Over the street beats, we could play the street piano, blazing Feliz Navidad, Jose Feliciano.
That we live in, how could you not despair? What kind of demons and evils we got a box with here? Is there a rhyme or a reason to all this toxic fear? Is there a time or a season to let this shotgun clear? Is there a man of God present or a doctor here? The scent of death is in the air, I was not prepared. So my nostrils flare, I got a hostile stare. And all these ghosts walking with me would have crossed the bed. I fought from the floors, the reach of the rope. When you step off the stool and hang while it's squeezing your throat, that's the death of a fool, but you would dream my peeps of their hope. Poison our souls and went and filled the streets up with dope. The corporations in the media are not above us, nor are the governments and courts, only God can judge us. This technology is eating our minds with false gods. It's more of the blind leading the blind.
Constructing criminals.